Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, has recently made a public appearance donning the late Princess Diana's Cartier watch, sparking significant attention and discussion. This noteworthy event occurred in the wake of reports indicating that Prince William, her brother-in-law, is deeply concerned about the absence of Meghan's engagement ring, which holds sentimental value due to its connection with his late mother. The choice to wear the Cartier watch was significant, as it followed Meghan's participation in the 2023 Invictus Games held in Dusseldorf, Germany, during which she notably did not wear her engagement ring. This omission from her attire during the Games raised eyebrows and led to growing concerns within royal circles, particularly for Prince William, who is emotionally attached to the jewels that once belonged to Princess Diana. Sources close to the royal family revealed that the missing engagement ring had become a cause for distress for Prince William, who has been reaching out to mutual acquaintances to gather information about its whereabouts. This concern has caused a stir within the palace, and it appears that the situation is far from trivial. In addition to the mystery surrounding Meghan's engagement ring, there is another intriguing aspect to consider. It has been disclosed that the ring recently required servicing due to a loose setting, a detail shared by royal insiders with People magazine. This revelation may offer a plausible explanation for why Meghan opted not to wear the ring during her participation in the Invictus Games in Dusseldorf. Instead, she proudly displayed her wedding ring alongside an eternity band gifted to her by Prince Harry in 2019. In a video released to the public on a Monday evening, Meghan was observed wearing yet another cherished piece of jewelry once owned by Princess Diana, her gold Cartier watch. This timepiece, known as the Cartier Tank Louis Cartier watch, is believed to have been a gift from Princess Diana's father, the 8th Earl Spencer, and was initially worn by the late princess during the 1980s. However, it wasn't until after her divorce in 1996 that Princess Diana switched to wearing her gold Cartier watch, replacing the Patek Philippe that had been given to her by King Charles. Now, Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, proudly sports this iconic timepiece, as it was inherited by Prince Harry. The engagement between Prince Harry and Meghan Markle was a momentous occasion, marked by the presentation of a 3-stone diamond ring. This ring, with 2 smaller stones sourced from Princess Diana's jewelry collection and a larger, ethically sourced stone from Botswana, symbolized a deep connection to both family history and personal values. The ring became a symbol of their love story and was worn proudly by Meghan, though its current whereabouts have stirred speculation and concern within the royal family. In summary, Meghan Markle's recent appearance with Princess Diana's Cartier watch, combined with the ongoing mystery surrounding the absence of her engagement ring, has added an intriguing layer of complexity to the dynamics within the British royal family. As the story continues to unfold, it remains to be seen how these symbolic pieces of jewelry will impact the narrative surrounding the Duke and Duchess of Sussex.